My husband gave me this beautiful necklace this year for my birthday, and it was quite a surprise because it was the day before we were about to leave on our first post-pandemic trip. And there it was, this gorgeous necklace with these lovely earrings. And I have gotten so many compliments on these, mostly from people who aren't familiar at all with Linda MacNeil's work. And they're not collectors of contemporary glass. They just know good design and fine craftsmanship. So I am one lucky woman.